Bethany, but I thought, gosh, here's a young girl on the train trying to strike up a conversation with someone so that she doesn't feel alone and she was getting stuck.